Good afternoon, everyone. It's Wednesday, November 21st, 2018. Level 1, day 12, volume room 598. Good afternoon, everyone. What the heck is going on with my eyebrows?
Breakfast, butter rum bread, fried egg, lemon pickle, and water.
Swedish fish.
I'm gonna have some more baya. Ow. Okay. Dang it, ouch. Thank you. Ow. Swedish fish.
Pretty much been raining all day. Last night it was raining too. Did some groceries, like, oh no, a couple of days ago she bought a bunch of stuff. I think she spent like around $200, but I need to get my groceries, so I think I'm gonna, like, I don't have any. I have Frosted Flakes, but I was thinking of getting a different cereal. I don't know, I'm gonna go over there and look. And then I'm out of bread. So I need to go get some bread, and I think probably gonna pick up some more juice. Got some groceries. This is cereal. Gonna try this. It's like a boosted smoothie. Blue Machine. Papaya. I got two more Nakeds. Probiotics, Tropicana, Essential, potatoes, so I can have baked potatoes once in a while, French onion dip. This is queso dip, or yellow cheese dip. I also got some noodle soup. I got some salsa and some spinach. What's it called? Creamy spinach dip. Two breads. Some mac and cheese. Actually, a lot of mac and cheese. I'm gonna try this Atkins chicken and broccoli Alfredo. Crustless chicken pot pie. Some beef and some buns, and then hot dogs
and more macaroni and cheese.
Spent $88. I spent about $88 ever on my groceries.
And then I made like a beef sandwich with mayo and mustard and chicken noodle, and then with some Ritz crackers.
Anyways, everyone, I'm gonna go ahead and say goodnight. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And I will talk to you guys on the next vlog.